this own 26-year-old son of mine showed me how to turn these seemingly ordinary binoculars into X-ray binoculars. Now I can see right through your bones.
That's really creepy, Dad.
No, actually, it's really easy. First, you take a number 2 pencil. It must be a number 2 pencil, because nothing else would do.
Number 2?
Yes, and I don't see any humor in this. Do you? And you draw 17 dark circles around the lens. 17. That's a lot.
Seems excessive.
Good. Yeah. It works. And then, voila!
And what about all that number 2 lead, dearest? Doesn't it smudge or anything?
No, because...
Jerry, I know. What a boss.
Thank you.